Hey, my name is Alex. In-game, I'm called Daisy Duke. I'm the team captain for ABC. I'm here with my team, consisting of Askareth, the Druid, or also Shaman and Mistweaver. We play many roles. Nixie plays DPS, and Dakroth plays DPS as well. For Team ABC, it means a lot to be here. We did well in qualifiers. I feel like we could have won the first one, but we had no faith in our prime composition. So on the second qualifier, we put full confidence in our abilities and we managed to 3-0 everyone until the finals. We won the second and we came here to prove that we can do well in regionals as well. One advice for everyone, I think, is don't give up and just try to improve. When I started the game again, like a year ago, I had a long break. I came back, I was pretty bad and I didn't have the same impact on my team. But if you play the game, if you think about it, and if you build a team, and that's important, build a team, then you can progress and you can, like, you don't need to snake teammates from anyone or hope that someone gives you success. You build a team and then you can get good at the game. And that's fun to me, to think about the game and to be improved together and to have a real team of friends.